need to work on our training, get fitter, and probably come and create a few upsets now.
Winning 2-0 for me is a very big achievement. It's improving every game, and I think if we continue like that, then we will have a very good and sharp striker. It's just that we want to motivate him so that he keeps up with this game. But I'm very happy with this striking for these two games, the Tusker one and this one. He really played very well. What's